Merry Christmas, ladies and gentlemen. Merry Christmas for them oil barons, maybe. Oil barons, rubber barons, look at the price. There, behind me, there, 142, unleaded. I've been away. I've been visiting me family back in Blighty, back with the kith and kin. Just 2 weeks. 2 weeks, you see that? 2 weeks I was away. 112 petrol was when I left. $1.12 a litre. 2 weeks later, I come back and I'm outraged. I'm outraged, ladies and gentlemen. It's 142 a litre. That's 10 cents a litre rise every week for 3 weeks. I don't know what happened. I wasn't here. I didn't see it. But 30 cents a litre increase in 3 weeks. It's an outrage. It's an outrage. What happened to your Christmas spirit? What happened to it, ladies and gentlemen? Those oil barons, they've got no Christmas spirit. Our Christmas spirit's going to cost us 142 a litre. You won't be seeing the gas guzzler this year. It's going back in the garage, and there it's going to stay until the price comes down. It may never come out of the garage again. I'm disgraced. I'm outraged. I'm furious. My name's Petrol Pete, your distillate magnate. The man with the distillation in his bones. See to you. Stay at home this Christmas. Don't give them the satisfaction. Petrol, 142 a litre. It's a disgrace, I'm telling you. It's an outrage. Oil barons, I want to see you on here explaining why. It's a disgrace. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to you all. Petrol Pete, signing off. Goodbye.